Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to learn about a frequently asked question, how to enter BIOS in Windows 11. But first, what is BIOS? BIOS stands for Basic Input or Output System. It's a pre-installed program used to start your computer. Being able to access your BIOS is a powerful tool, and today, we're going to show you three ways to do that. But before you start, you need to ensure your BIOS mode is in UEFI firmware. To check this, simply search for system information on your computer and you should find UEFI, which stands for Unified Extensible Firmware Interface, next to boot mode. Method 1. Using Advanced Startup. Here's how you can do it. Tap on Windows icon, go to Settings, then choose System, then tap on Recovery. You will find Restart Now next to Advanced Startup. Click on it. Alternatively, you can tap on the Windows icon, press the Shift key on your keyboard, then select the Restart button with your mouse. Both of these options will get you to the Advanced Boot Options screen. Once you are there, choose Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then select UEFI Firmware Settings, and finally choose Restart. This will bring you straight into your BIOS settings in Windows 11. Method 2. Using a command. Start by searching for CMD and open the command prompt. Now, type the following command. Shutdown space forward slash R space forward slash O space forward slash F space forward slash T space 00. Here, R represents restart the computer after shutdown, O represents go to advanced boot options, F represents force running applications to close without warning users, and T space 00 represents set the timeout period before shutdown to 00 seconds. After entering this command and hitting enter, choose troubleshoot, then advanced options, then select UEFI firmware settings, and finally choose restart to access BIOS settings in Windows 11. Method 3. Using a special key. Each laptop or desktop has a special key to enter BIOS settings. This key is displayed briefly during startup. The key might be F1, F2, F10 or delete key, or a few combination of keys depending on your system. The moment you turn on your computer, press the key immediately to enter BIOS. Here are some default keys of different brands that you can try. And there you have it, three simple ways to access BIOS in Windows 11. Remember, making changes in BIOS should be done with caution as it can significantly impact your computer's functioning. Always double check before making any changes. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends. Let us know in the comments below if you have any questions or other tech topics you'd like us to cover. And as always, stay tech savvy and catch you in the next video.